Senator Alcantara.
Thank you on the resolution. I want to thank my colleague, Senator Leroy Comrie, for commemorating Nurses Week. I also want to give a shout out to the 42,000 nurses from the New York State Nurses Association, many of them that are out in the balcony today. We want to apologize, because if it was up to us, you would be sitting here amongst all of us. Just to recognize that nurses do some of the most important work in the nation, and in our hospitals, often working 12 hours a day without the opportunity to take a break or a lunch period, or with punching in at whatever time you come in, but not punching out, not knowing when you can punch out because of all the work you do. We want to thank you for taking care of our neighbors, our families, and for doing the work. And it's so appropriate that over 90% of nurses are female. Most of them are immigrants from Africa, the Caribbean, the Philippines, and other places, just adding to what New York is all about. And thank you for bringing more diversity to the state of New York, and for demonstrating with your skill and your knowledge that the New York is an immigrant state. Thank you for coming out here and fighting for patient care, fighting for safe staffing. Yes, we're going to repeat that over and over again, fighting for safety net. And especially thank you to all the public sector nurses in the city of New York. Thanks to you guys, we have one of the best public health systems in the country. So we want to thank you, and we want to join you in celebrating National Nurses Week. Thank you, NYSNA.